land automatically. Right here, this little H. Push it. I want it to come home and land.
Oh, wow.
Do it all by itself.
Does it come over here?
Yep. And it should land right where it took off.
Wow. That's fantastic. Wow.
It's GPS technology. It's got 18 satellites right now.
Yeah.
It uses Glasnost, which is Russian and American.
They say, a bunch of, wait, where'd it go? I don't even see it anymore.
It's right above us, right here.
Oh, I see.
It's gonna come down.
You see, I was reading online that a bunch of space debris is probably gonna cause a problem with a bunch of satellites in our future.
Yeah.
If you didn't know.
Yeah, this is the thing, it's completely dependent on satellites.
That's so cool. So it's going to land exactly where I landed, right?
Or within a few feet.
Well, yeah.
At the last minute, you have the ability to correct it.
I think it's doing it right. Yeah, it did it perfectly.
And when I have my little helipad with the H on it, it hits the point blank.
Really?
Yeah.
I would say that was like.
It takes a picture of the
inches,
H.
Honestly. Look at that. That was an.
Yeah, it's usually within inches.
Can I try it with the goggles on?
Yeah.
Okay. Can I go get them?
Yeah. Just don't drop.
I will come with you.
Okay, how it turns on is you push the button and then you push and hold. So look at on the side here, these lights. You push it till they light up and then you push it and hold it.
And then the last one will light up.
Alright, maybe I just light up, push it.
None of them are lighted up.
I'm not doing so right. There it goes. I had to hold it in at the right time.
The last one is still blinking.
That's okay, it just means it's not fully charged.
Okay.
You twist it with a little wheel on the back. No, you don't pull it. There's a wheel on the back.
Ah, I see, I'm sorry.
No, it's best to slip it on your head and then tighten it. And let me put it above the trees.
That is really cool.
Okay, keep it at 200 feet. Just move the sticks lightly, not too much. That's backwards.
I know, I'm doing it down.
The other stick is forward.
This, 350 feet?
The stick is forward.
Yeah, I was going up to a little bit
farther. Then stop it, turn around. You see the airfield again?
Yep.